Kingsport has a creative way to protect local rivers and streams. The city of Kingsport is holding its first storm drain art contest. The city is asking artists to submit their artwork for a drain downtown. The goal is to use art to educate people on the connection of those drains to our local rivers. The winner will also get $100. More information can be found on our website, WJHL.com.